So I wanted to show you an option to substitute for ring rose or for inverted rose. My son is over there rapping in the corner. He's 10, so shh. Most of us have tables in our kitchen. And this is an option when you would like to do an inverted rose or a ring row. I have my feet planted on the floor. I'm going to pull up towards my table, and it's that simple. You can have your feet out longer, and that's going to make things a little bit harder. Keep your feet in towards your backside. Pull up and keep your chest lifted, tapping the table every single time. When I do this particular workout, though, I am going to be using a TRX, or you can hook a bed sheet over a tree branch or a piece of rope over a tree branch to be able to do a ring row. So those are some options.